Hi guys, this is Lillo, sales manager from Mackma. Welcome to our showroom. Today we want to show you how to achieve a piece by taking a technical drawing. So we will show you how to sign the tube in order to get a final product. Let's see how it works. So this is now the shape what we want to create, and before we start to sign the pipe, we need to calculate the development of this bending radius. Yeah? So we don't know right now how much this 90 degree bend, how much is the development of the in millimeter for the pipe. So we need to see how much consumed, and only then we can adjust the 492, and with this we got also the 630 or the 714 millimeter size. So let's start to see how much is the development of this 90 degree bend. I marked now the tube what we want to bend, because we need to calculate the development of the pipe, how much it's needed to make a 90 degree bend. So let's see how it works. I put now the mark exactly on the center of the bend die on this sign here. Here it's exactly that part where the bend starts. We are bending left hand, and here starts exactly the bend. Yeah, here we create the bend. So now we clamp the pipe with the counter bend die. Please take care that this is totally on position, and also the counter bending die need to look straight ahead. So I clamp the pipe, I'm tighten, and I take this number 3560 like a reference. That means every time when I'm going to clamp the pipe, I go back to this value. This is very important that we get the same bend quality and also the same bending angle. Let's bend. So what we are doing now is to take the development of the bend. So this is the mark what I put in the beginning. And if we take the measurement from here, it's 115 millimeters. So I take a note, 115. This we need to multiply by 2 because we have 2 bends. So it's 230 millimeters. So if we go now to the drawing, so on the drawing we have 714. 714 is from outside to outside bend. Yeah. So what I need to calculate now is taking this 714 minus the 230. 484 against 492. Yeah, so I need to work now with 484 because this is my value what I got from the development. So this I need to divide in 2 because I need to divide now this size, yeah, in 2, then I know the start point of the bend. So it's 242. So from the center till the first bend where we start, I have 242 millimeter. This is what we are doing now. I took now the center. This is the center exactly here. We have the zero, yeah, the center of the tube. That means my whole tube is 1852 millimeter long. And now from the center, I need to sign 242 and make a sign where is the start of the bend. So we put this 242 from the center 242 here and 242 over here. This will be our start of the bend. I have put the mark on the zero of the bend die. I clamp the pipe. So now we bend the 90 degree bend. Now I have turned the pipe and I will bend the other end. So guys, if everything works, yeah, we need now from outside to outside 714 millimeter. We have made our calculations and now we check it out. And here we are, 714. Thank you for watching our video. Follow us on our YouTube channel and put a like. And see you on the next video. Ciao.